with the step forward, Yagama for the Netherlands. Run it seven times. Yakuba, been driving since 1997. Beginning with a penny pad, changing to the four and a half in 2006. As you said, won the Royal Windsor table seven times, last in 2016, third last year. Remember the Dutch team who won silver medal in 2003, 2005, 7, 9, and 11 20 World Championships. Tremendous record. Some of the players come from the Temple Druids side in Cambridgeshire. Congratulations, the seventh-time Pony Team champion at Royal Windsor, the Land Rover International Driving Grand Prix, Jan de Boer. And now we invite our horse pairs of champion. Beer Schenk, representing Switzerland. Fourth time, he's won the Land Rover International Driving Grand Prix. Finished on a table score of 155.468 over the three places, the dressage, the marathon, and today the coats. Been active in the sport since 1992. Been Swiss champion 10 times, won the silver medalist of the World Horse Fairs in 2009 in Hungary. Drives a gentleman horse and a little time, been together for 2 years. And, congratulations. First competed in 2006 and won. Many, many congratulations to Beer Schenk for Switzerland. And now we come to the man who has been champion on so many occasions of the Land Rover International Driving Grand Prix. World champion, World Cup champion, you name it, he has won it. The individual champion of the horse four in hand, the horse teams, on a total score of 149.31. Some 3 or 4 canes in front of his next door rival. Congratulations, Australia's Boy Mixer. Boy, that's unbelievable driver. New horse in the world, to have been with him for 6 months. Many, many congratulations. Led from the very start in the dressage phase, he was only 2 points in front, and then really opened up the lead in the specialist sport of the marathon yesterday afternoon. Testing conditions. Many, many congratulations for Land Rover International Driving Grand Prix individual champion, Boy Mixer, Australia. For the second year running, Your Majesty, we have been privileged to host the nation's cup of driving of Great Britain here at Royal Windsor. The CAIO Royal Windsor Matmoda International Driving Grand Prix, the nation's cup winners, representing the Netherlands. For Bram Shalom, Aslan Shalom, and Costa Rock. Aslan, who finished fourth in the last Latvian International Grand Prix individually. The chef de keep and team manager, the great Dutchman himself, Harry de Rota. In sixth position in the overall standings individually, Costa Rock for the Netherlands. He beat his father at the very first attempt. He's an individual gold medalist in the World Painting Championships, and he's now driving horses. Many, many congratulations, third individually, part of the Nations Cup winning team, Bram Shalom. Wonderful achievement. The Netherlands, virtually unstoppable. Tremendous achievement. Very well done to Costa Rock, Harry de Rota, Aslan Shalom, and Bram Shalom, Team Netherlands. Your Majesty, earlier on we had the most wonderful Rolex Grand Prix here at the Royal Windsor Horseshoe. Delighted to welcome Metro Group, on behalf of Rolex, and congratulating the winner of the Rolex Grand Prix here at the Royal Windsor Horse Show, Steve Gerda, Switzerland. Congratulations to Steve Gellar. We come now to a very special presentation. It is in honour of our founder chairman celebrating the 75th year of the Royal Windsor Horse Show. It is the Geoffrey Cross Memorial Trophy. And it is the services that go above and beyond the call of duty at the Royal Windsor Horse Show. He is a man that has worked at the Royal Windsor Horse Show for 45 years, building stables, putting up trade stands, moving lorries, you name it, he has done it. And we, on behalf of the Royal Windsor Horse Show, are thrilled that this man is with us here. He does so much behind the scenes here at the Royal Windsor Horse Show. He's the man from Woodhouse, he's the man that does it all. Very welcome indeed to Jack Tarr. Congratulations to Jack Carr, the man who's done so much for the Royal Medal. Still have the Mr. Ride of the Household Cup. Hand of fire from our wonderful guests from Azerbaijan. The final, the Dance International Paddy Club Mountain Games.